Hey, we're Megadeth, you're not. We're in Jacksonville, we should be in Daytona, and Backstreet's coming up next. What more could you ask for?
You gotta take advantage of life right now, because being a young man, you know, your sexual potency only lasts so long. We've kind of sucked the bone marrow out of America to keep ourselves going, and I'm sure there's a lot of girls out there that can acknowledge that, you know, we're still happening physically, and you know, you gotta go for it.
So what are you saying, Dave?
I'm saying I have an excuse for yesterday, but
okay.
Today I'm happening.
No, the main thing, we don't ever get any time off, and that's okay, because that's how we want it. I mean, we live on a tour bus anyway, and tour bus hotel rooms and backstage rooms and stuff, you know, eating catered chicken and stuff like that.
I know. But when we were on tour with Alice Cooper, it was like chicken every night. Now with Dio, it's Italian food.
But it's okay, because our theory is, when in Rome, do as the Romans. So now that, you know, whatever city we're in, we just like go out and take part of, you know, the food, the girls, the wine, the women, the song, you know.
We want to tour with loudness so we can have sushi every night now.
Tour till we drop. So far, so good, so tour.
I don't know. I think right now, when we toured the last record, we toured for 70 weeks. And I think that we're not going to try and better that, you know, as far as time on the road. We'd like to have the same effects, you know, the same results without having to stay out there that long, because touring that long's made a happy man very old. you know, to me, I got nothing better to do.
What is this garbage you're watching? I want to watch the news.
Are you making headway at least?
This is the news.
This band is about freedom of speech, doing what we want. We don't take any grief from anybody, and that's our attitude. So far, so good, so what? So leave us alone.